better, but, you know, it doesn't have to be just 4-2. Why not, you know, win it out, you know? As Coach said, every single game on the schedule is winnable, and we're definitely going to go in with that attitude. We had a great practice today. We had a great practice on Sunday, and these guys, you know, it's a mature group of guys, and I think with the team that we have now, over the years, we've been, you know, molding this team. With the players that we have now are guys that are willing to fight, guys that are willing to go, tough guys, and we're going to definitely go into this with the attitude that, hey, we're going to get to a bowl game this year. You know, personally for me, this is my last year here, and, you know, I started my career being able to be a part of a team that went to a bowl game, and I did my part on scout teams on for that one, and now as a senior on the offensive line, my part is to help lead this team to another one.